A few weeks ago, I made a video showing you guys how to make the best pure lockdown defender in NBA 2K19. Now, in that video, I mentioned that if you guys wanted to know what jump shots and what dribble moves I was using on my pure lockdown, all you have to do is leave a comment down below, and I'll be sure to get those videos out to you guys as soon as I can. Now, I just got back from vacation earlier this week, so now I have more time to edit and upload these videos. So in this video, I'm actually going to be showing you guys two of my favorite jump shots to use on my lockdown defender. Now, before we even get into the actual jump shots for this build, I'm going to let you guys know beforehand that in order for you to get the best results shooting the ball as a lockdown defender, unfortunately, you're going to have to buy jump shot boosts. I personally don't think the shooting on this build is high enough for you to choose any jump shot in the game without jump shot boost and still be a consistent and reliable threat from the perimeter. There's certain jump shot bases that work really well for this build, especially if you buy those boosts. Another good thing to have is some form of corner specialist. Doesn't matter if you're a small forward and you can get the badge to bronze, or if you're a shooting guard and you can get it to silver. This badge is useful because not only is this where the majority of your perimeter scoring will take place, but this is also where you're gonna get the majority of your total points from. Standing in the corner and cutting to the basket, or waiting for your defense to sag off and pulling up for the open corner shot. I just wanted to get that out of the way because I wanted to make sure that you guys are getting the best possible results with these jump shots so that you can fully maximize the potential of this build. Alright, so now to the actual jump shots. Now, I mentioned this in a previous video, but I'm gonna say it again here. In order for you to have a good jump shot, you absolutely have to have a good base. The base is what determines the green light window for that particular jump shot. So if you have a base that has a really small green light window and it's hard for you to get the timing right because it's too unforgiving, it's not gonna matter what type of releases you put on it or how you blend it. Overall, it's not gonna be a great jump shot. Now, there's a few different bases that work really well specifically for lockdown defenders, and set shot 13, which is the base that you see on the screen right now, is a good example of this. Now, once you have your jump shot base, the releases are completely up to you. Basically, these are visual cues that let you know when exactly to release the ball. So some people like to put some of their favorite players' releases on their jump shots because they know how to time it correctly. I ended up using Rudy Gay and LaMarcus Aldridge because I know how to time their jump shots and I've been using them since 2K15. Now, I went with 75% for the release speed because by maxing it out, it's actually harder for me to time that green light window and I'm just not as consistent overall when it comes to shooting. I also went with 67% Rudy Gay and 33% LaMarcus Aldridge on the animation blending. Now, this particular jump shot is a popular choice for lockdown defenders. In fact, I think Brother Jones and a few other notable lockdown defenders have used this exact jump shot because it gets the job done. I've used this jump shot for months now, and I just started to shy away from it due to me finding my primary jump shot that I'm about to show you guys right now. All right, so for the second jump shot, I'm actually using set shot 24. This is another popular base for lockdown defenders because the green light window is way more forgiving than some of the other bases. Like I said before, releases are a personal preference and they're completely up to you. I ended up going with Rudy Gay for release 1 and release 2, and this time around I actually made the release speed 100%. Now, this is actually another popular jump shot choice for lockdown defenders. I think Stumpy and maybe even a few other notable lockdowns have used this exact jump shot, and to me, I think it's the best jump shot I've ever used on this particular build. As you can see on the screen, I'm hitting a lot of my open shots because not only do I have an easier green light window, but my bronze corner specialist and those jump shot boosts are activating at the same time and are both giving me the best possibility of making that shot. With these jump shots, with those jump shot boosts activated, and with corner specialist, I promise you're going to shoot 75 to 80% from the three-point line at least. And that's of course if you're open and if you're not taking crazy shots. Anyways, that's really all I have for this video. If you guys enjoyed the video and I was able to help you out, please make sure you don't forget to hit that subscribe button and also turn on post notifications to know exactly when the next video is uploaded. All right, I'm out.